Not only the Ultra, but also the base Galaxy S26 will get improved cooling tech. Samsung typically finalizes the specifications for its flagship smartphone family several months before the official release, and a tipster has reportedly obtained detailed information regarding the internal and external hardware of the S26 Ultra. It appears we can expect an iterative update, which will not feature an increase in battery capacity, but the smartphone should see significant improvements in other areas. To begin with, let us address the disappointing aspects shared by Panda Flash Pro on X, notably the absence of a battery upgrade. The S26 Ultra is expected to retain a 5000 mAh cell, coupled with a maximum wattage support of 45 watt. The display size will also remain unchanged at 6.9 inches, with dimensions similar to those of the Galaxy S25 Ultra. Unfortunately, the flagship's S Pen will continue to lack Bluetooth compatibility, resulting in the elimination of certain functionalities, such as the ability to remotely capture images from the smartphone's camera using the stylus. Samsung places a strong emphasis on cooling in its Ultra model due to its performance capabilities. The device is equipped with high-end components and a sophisticated camera system. While these features cater to consumer demands, they also generate considerable heat within the device, which is sometimes mitigated by a vapor chamber. The S26 Ultra will introduce a revamped thermal system alongside a new application processor. Sources from Korea have indicated that Samsung is exploring the heat pass block application in conjunction with the Exynos 2600, the forthcoming in-house flagship processor. For the past few years, the Ultra model has been equipped with a Snapdragon chip, and the lower models have used Exynos. After Exynos' performance concerns, Samsung terminated the dual-chip concept and went solo with Snapdragon for flagship phones. If Exynos is returning to the lineup, it is likely to continue the old pattern and feature with the base S26 models. Heat has been one of the primary factors, besides performance, driving Exynos' banishment from the S-series range. To prevent the next-gen flagship from suffering from the same fate, Samsung is processing the Exynos 2600 with cutting-edge 2-nanometer technology. Importantly, its application is integrated with the HBP solution. The heat pass block is a heat sink with copper compound placed on top of the processor with a DRAM. This method focuses on soaking heat from the CPU to maintain cooling and deliver steady performance in the long run. This technology is an advance over the Exynos 2500, which uses a package-on-package construction with only DRAM located on top of the processor. Samsung is presently testing the results and performance quality of the new solution on smartphones, which is expected to be finished in the fourth quarter. If the business is satisfied with the outcome, the chip with fresh cooling innovation will go into production for the S26 series. Alternatively, Samsung could maintain the solo Snapdragon trend or limit Exynos to particular countries. Next up, we have the camera, with Samsung using the P-shaped camera arrangement of the S26 Ultra. The flagship will include 4 sensors and will flaunt a completely new laser autofocus unit. Thankfully, the company will not reuse the camera rings to avoid any quality control difficulties. Just like the previous generation releases, the S26 Ultra will flaunt a titanium alloy chassis, with its thickness stated to measure 8.1 millimeters, and the titanium mentioned to be between grade 2 and grade 3. As for the internals, the Snapdragon 8 Elite Gen 5 will be a part of the specifications, casting a dismal picture for the Exynos 2600. To retain the Snapdragon 8 Elite Gen 5's performance, the rumor list states that a vapor chamber with a 120% greater size compared to the Galaxy S25 Ultra will be deployed. As for memory and storage, all S26 Ultra variants are rumored to arrive with 16 gigs RAM as standard, with onboard memory capacities of 256 gigs, 512 gigs, and 1 terabytes available in different territories. Keep in mind that all information is subject to change, but for the most part, we feel that the tipster has provided an accurate outline of the S26 Ultra. Lately, the rumor mill for the Samsung S26 family has been particularly busy. While expected updates like faster chipsets and better displays are present across the board, the most interesting detail in the latest Samsung Galaxy S26 series, specs leak, could be a significant telephoto camera improvement that Samsung fans have long demanded. Even a good battery upgrade could be on the way for the Ultra model. Samsung may forego tiny sensors for enhanced 3x telephoto zoom on S26 handsets. The biggest potential jump is found in the 3x telephoto cameras on the Basic, Plus, and Ultra S26 models. For years, the 3x optical zoom lens in Samsung flagships has depended on a modest 1/3.5 2-inch 10-megapixel sensor. The recent rumor says Samsung is finally discarding the sensor in favor of a considerably larger 1/2.55-inch 12-megapixel camera sensor. It's significant that for the Ultra Edition, the source claims that the 3x zoom telephoto sensor could be even bigger than 1/2.55-inch, but this is not confirmed yet. This physical sensor upgrade means improved light collecting and substantially clearer photos when zooming in. The move could successfully handle one of the issues in which the Galaxy S flagships were lagging considerably behind their competition. The flagship S26 Ultra keeps its huge high-end configuration, sporting a 6.9-inch QHD M14 OLED screen and an improved 200-megapixel main shooter. Its zoom configuration is said to have an upgraded 50-megapixel 5x telephoto, just like the existing model. The phone will reportedly sport a 50-megapixel ultra-wide camera with upgrades compared to the S25 Ultra. Uniform upgrades across the lineup. Both the S26 Plus and the based S26 model will feature QHD M14 OLED displays, 6.7 and 6.3 inches, respectively. Regarding cameras, they could get updated 50-megapixel main and ultra-wide sensors. The improvement will be especially notable in the ultra-wide area, as the existing S25 and S25 Plus feature 12-megapixel sensors. This is beside that already announced 3x telephoto camera enhancement. Samsung's unique advances in the Galaxy S26 series come with a potential increase in pricing. Reports suggest a $100 price jump across the portfolio, attributable to rising component expenses and the integration of modern technology. Estimated starting prices include 1. $899 for the base Galaxy S26 model. 2. $999 for the Galaxy S26 Plus. A higher price point for the S26 Ultra, reflecting its premium features and capabilities. While the price hike may provide a problem for budget-conscious buyers, it emphasizes the importance of the new technology and premium experience offered by the S26 series. Samsung's pricing approach reflects its dedication to producing flagship smartphones that push the frontiers of innovation while maintaining a competitive edge in the market. The Galaxy S26 Ultra is more than just a smartphone. It is a testament to Samsung's vision for the future of mobile technology. By combining breakthrough technology with an intentional focus on performance customization, the S26 Ultra establishes a new benchmark for flagship devices. Whether you are drawn to its strong processor, gorgeous display, or versatile camera, this device offers a compelling bundle adapted to varied user needs. With its creative approach to performance tiers and ecosystem growth, Samsung continues to redefine what a flagship smartphone can achieve, consolidating its position as a leader in the market. So that's all we know for now. We'll be sure to keep you updated as soon as we have more information. Thanks for watching.